Hello from Suzuka, field 15, I'm starting P13, this is one of my earlier races, so I didn't really qualify that well for this one. Ninja up front and a gaggle of Japanese drivers. Someone went flying off there. It is really one of those tracks, if you can keep circulating relatively clean and on the black stuff, you will pick up positions. Got away with that pass just before the yellow flag came out, I think. But didn't get a penalty. Goes wide. Pennant's in this race in his customary black car. OGR Ninja looks like he's got control of the race already. Battles going on behind me. Presently up in 7. So I think I was going to lose control there anyway. I think I hit the Astro. Took a little bit of while to recover, so all that good positioning was gone. So I can say I'm quite a fair way back now, back in 12th. Thanks, maybe. Adonis did quite well not to go into the gravel there and keep it on the grass. AFK must have had some troubles. Allowed me to draw back into the back of his car. Another yellow flag out. Astro nearly sent him around. So the fortunes can change quite quickly. AGR's back and forth, so must add a moment. So the Edge is well in command now. He's got a very good gap. OGR's got a bit of work to catch up to get another position back. Turbo's having a crack here. Another yellow flag out. Frank's had a moment. Now Turbo's got a 3 second penalty. Frank's gone wide again. Not good news for Turbo, but good for me. And another one meets the wall, which was AFK. Cycle our way back up. OGR's back in 2. Another penalty goes back to 4, maybe 5. Another one into the wall there. cross the field, cross the line. We get home in P9. AFK's way back in 12th on Adonis, bringing up the rear at 13th. Thanks for watching.